A lot of reasons that I like working here at Apex. One of the main important things is constantly evolving. Some other companies I've worked for before, people were in business for a while and were successful with it, so they were very set in their ways, very close-minded as to ways we can improve.
I think the basis is the ownership considers the employees as family. And there's a high standard that comes with that. Some people think of family business as more lax. Here, family business is you do your family right. We do each other right. And there's a standard that everyone is held to. And that's the start.
I've been in sales a long time. And some of the places that I've been to previously have not delivered on their promises and the promises that they wanted me to deliver. So it makes me feel really good knowing that customer service is 100% what we focus on here. We make sure that everyone is completely happy before they leave, and it makes me feel really good knowing that I can be a part of that.
Working with customers after hour if they need things, and you know, now we're offering assistance, especially after the sales and stuff. I've talked to many customers and getting them taken care of, whether it be the units that they bought from Apex or some of their fleet units, just because they're an Apex customer. And we're able to do that, you know, without somebody having to worry, is this gonna go the wrong way or whatever. You know, we give that kind of service to our customers.
I enjoy coming to work every day. I like how Apex delivers on their promises to the customers and their process that they have, which no other company does have. They stand behind it. Customer service is their number one priority, and it shows.
When I came here, one of the first questions I asked them was, you know, I will refuse to do anything that will compromise my integrity or my beliefs. And that was welcomed with open arms and said, you'll fit in perfect here. So I knew that would be the right family environment for me to work in, where we did what we were gonna say and treated the customers with respect and followed up on what we said we were gonna do.
One of the reasons why I'm able to do what I do when it comes to the rapid response calls and taking care of the customers and stuff, because the customers, they're people who work with us and we work with them, and we make this world go. And that's what's important.
I'm involved with hydraulics. I'm involved with designing the trucks and building the grapple trucks that we sell. And I really take pride in the fact that we have an owner and we have a full staff and a full shop that stands behind our effort to deliver trucks that are the highest quality on the market by far.